My brother was born with autism. If it wasn't for Medicaid, I don't know where we'd be. We would be decimated. The care that he needed, we could never have afforded. No family probably could have afforded.